For the last decade, we've been told a lie. The lie was that electric cars would always have a fundamental flaw: waiting. But what if charging for 5 minutes gave you enough range to drive from Los Angeles to San Francisco? What if in 30 seconds you added 75 kilometers? This is happening right now. This is CATL's Shenxing battery. This isn't an improvement. It's checkmate. What wins the EV race? CATL's insane speed or BYD's ultra-long range endurance? Let me know.